think it's like 12 or some shit. Ben, check the chat here in a few seconds. Shit, I forgot. I don't have a C. Good shit. Thank you. I could have been editing.
You look like a 3. Yeah, 3.
Khalil Tate, you can wear 11. Edit. What's your throwing motion? You want me to come get him? Babe. You want me to come get him? Well, I didn't get a definitive answer, so I'm gonna stay. I only got 2 running backs on the roster. Swift is a superstar, which we all knew. Sleeve, left arm, right arm sleeve, yeah. Right elbow, arm brace. Team color black is fucking disgusting. Got my fullback, Richie Worship. Yeah. Oh my God, you nice too, bro. Hold up. Let's give you 42. Little fullback, so you gotta have wrist brace. Taking on them blocks. Goddamn Carol Baskin. Man, you still ain't watch that shit?
Shit.
The Tiger King shit.
No.
Who are you, bro? Now the moment of truth.
Sweet, sweet mullet.
Well, yeah, right? Come on, bro. Get your shit together. Delaney Walker. You just here to bring some veteran leadership, boy. We appreciate it. Damn, your catch is fucking dope, though. Run block is dope. Caleb Wilson got some competition. What the fuck just happened? I went to edit and it went back. There it is. Caleb Wilson got some kind of
shit. I need to get my death certificate about that.
This shit black. do y'all like wearing these Adidas gloves? They're fucking disgusting. Fucking savages out here, bro. Have some class. You gonna be over here. Learn how to dress, motherfucker. Moment of truth with the O-line. Andrew Thomas. Let's see where you gonna play. Andrew Thomas is a superstar. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, baby Jesus. God damn it, Bean. He took the fucking C. Now I can't give him dreads.
No, Kaiser overthrows for gold. I hate my life.
Sound like Kaiser. Will admit you had him balling in the fucking season. Good shit. You didn't play outside of what he is, and I can appreciate that.
Okay. Bro, my defense is clamping me up in practice.
All right, man. I'm sending it up. Can you add Superstar to Action Jackson for my Twitch upgrade? All right, hold on.
You what?
No, that was Fast hit me up.
Yeah, it won't be until preseason week 4. That's when all that gets done. Week 4, preseason week 4, week 1, regular season. Somewhere in there.
Dang it,
depending
guys
on what happens. Joe's got that whole list, though, so there's only so much that I can do. Don't need you.
Alright. I sent a trade up whenever you get a chance to take a look. Josh Jones is a star. Ah, fuck. I'll take it. Who cares? Welcome to the squad, bro. It's all love. You had a bath? No, I bathed him earlier.
You're gonna bathe Maverick anyway?
That's gonna upset him.
Who?
McQuidge. I'm pretty sure he didn't stream enough this year to get it.
I wouldn't.
Superstar on Unique. And I was like, so I told him, I was like, yeah, preseason before regular season. I was like, actually, wait, you tanked all year. So I was like, you were handing out force wins, you weren't playing to give people wins. So I was like, I doubt you made the stream requirements to get the superstar to.
Double check mine when you get a chance.
Like I said, he's the one that's got.
Just want to make sure. You need a dark visor. You just need to change your cleats.
Damn, I hope my my cornerbacks play like this during the regular season. And God damn. They won't. I mean, not in man coverage. Like, God damn. I mean, it probably doesn't help a Boyd out there.
Boyd is actually pretty good. I like him. What was Mav doing up there? Trying to get in?
He was trying to, yeah, he was trying to take off his shirt and
his shoes. Oh, shit, boy.
Yeah. Trying to get in the water.
Why? Heavyweight tape, bro. You don't need nothing on your wrist. I got some decisions to make. Gerald McCoy, moving you to defensive tackle. Stopgap. Just sit here for this 1 year and do what I ask you to do.
How much time I got left to get these fucking practices done? 3 minutes. Shit, I'm not getting this. I hate practice mode. I'll just
sit in. I don't think they're that difficult. You might be going something for difficult though. Yeah, you might be doing something difficult. I just blitz the shit out of him when I'm going for anything on defense.
Am I supposed to DM?
Somebody's trying to get you.
Here's the dinner.
Joe with the upgrade.
That's your dinner?
Yeah. Mommy, stop moving.
Damn, Waller just broke my dude's ankles and then Kaiser overthrows it.
I don't know.
That moving again, my last.
Get on. Why you got both of them in there?
We want them in there.
Fuck shit. And these D tackles I got are not good.
No, I'm not giving birth to no unicorn.
Tall and
tall. You just birthed it.
You gotta go.
I want to have some.
McTelvin Agum. You got some promise. You can stay. You're not getting no gear yet, though. Khalik Hudson.
Ow!
What are they doing?
I'm going to let you play left defense again.
Hey!
Why
are you drinking my soda?
Editing. Hudson. Needs. I love that Predator face mask. I wish I would have. They would have had that shit when I was playing. Oh, I got Dante Fowler. I'm tripping. What the fuck? Here's the issue. I got a shit ton of corners. This is a fucking issue.
Why are you drinking my water?
Hey, hey, relax. Just relax. Jamal is free. That'd be crazy to move Dale Pitt to corner. Dale put 74 at corner. I'll take it. Bryce Hall, you got a lot of work to do, young man.
Is this glass?
What's your trait? You're probably just a star. Oh, superstar. Whoa. I was so pissed about that pick. You know what? I want to apologize to you, Bryce. Oh, that young man, no apology. That's my cornerback. God, I can't believe I was so mad about that. Ben was quiet the whole time because he knew. Bryce Hall was a superstar.
Hey, I feel something clogging on my back.
Like two superstar corners now.
There's a hit on my back.
Well, I didn't even check Dale Pitt. He probably a superstar.
Feel it.
I hope he's an X Factor. I would cry if he's an X Factor. Let me check you, young man. Let me check you. Superstar. I got three superstar corners.
Hey, if grand total.
Yeah, shit. This is a hell of a rebuild, man. Only thing I didn't address was fucking DT and, you know, whatever. What Joe laughing at? Ben, thumbs up, thumb down. What? What's the?
All
right. I got Rams first round pick for next year. I don't know how I got it, but I got it. Jamal, what do you need to work on? Your zone? Man coverage is dope. God damn, Jamal can play corner. Fuck. 90 man coverage.
I'm a tiger.
What does it say? First round pick?
Yeah.
What pick is that?
It's a Rams pick. And a third. I could have gave him mine, but I don't want to be a dick.
Yeah.
I figure I'd probably be a playoff team this year. So I gave him the earlier one, and I gave him the third. Same thing I paid for J.A.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll send it with you. Ooh, Jamal got a speed upgrade. Oh, shit, young man.
You think Kaiser's good enough to stick around?
Who else you got available?
90 throw power, 24. 78 speed.
I'll take Chris Carson for a year. Who the fuck says no?
Fuck it, I'm rolling with him this year. Might as well make him a superstar.
You might as well. Man, have you got a poopy?
Yeah.
Alright, come here. Let me change you, bro.
Okay.
You got a stinky butt.
You do?
Yeah, I smell it. That's what my big ass nose is good for. If I'm being honest, Carson ain't gonna play, but
well, actually, I'm gonna make Gary Johnson.
Why? Fuck you, Connor. Took my
linebacker.
You took my fucking linebacker.
Dude, I'm telling you, blame the Cardinals.
Oh, you just farted really bad. That's what that was. You was stinky. You farted bad, boy. He didn't sleep today when we went up there, did he?
No.
All right, your ass. It's the bedtime. What time is it?
8:45.
Papa didn't take no nap either. Bedtime, kiddos.
Quay just hit me.
Why
man, I'm an
boss?
Actor.
Why he really like scared?
Nothing to do with
none of that. Nah, we're gonna be pretty bad this year, bro. I don't have to wear.
That isn't good. Are you throwing again?
Wow.
No, we don't have any awareness. I'm not throwing. We don't have any awareness. I'm not gonna make an excuse, but we're gonna fight. But